Hello, welcome to Morellan Auto Parts Plus. Today we have a VW Caddy, a little maxi van, 2009 model. It's a 1.9 diesel. It's done a few Ks, but it's got some good parts on it still. Let's do a walk around. I've got it running. It takes a bit to wind the engine up to get it going, so it's one of those motors. Probably pull some parts off the engine though. Okay, as I say, it's got 309,213 kilometres. It's automatic. It still drives okay, but it's just had a whack in the door, so I decided to pension it off and take it off the road. I'll do a quick walk around and pop the bonnet. It's got good seats, considering. Tidy, it's been looked after. Little workhorse it's been. Got good bonnet, good front, good headlights. Bars to a couple of strokes there. Get the bonnet up for you. Diesel, automatic. See the damage in the door there, but we've still got a bonnet, full front, sliding door's good. Got a dent in the left barn door. There's a very, very tiny slight impression there. Tow bar. Car light's broken. A good sliding door here and a good driver's door. There we go. And I found one compliance plate down here. I'm sure there's another one somewhere, but I haven't located it, so let's go to this one. There it is. One VW Caddy to be dismantled. So if you need any Volkswagen Caddy parts, any other parts for any other car for that matter, give the guys at Parts Plus a call on 02 4646 1733. Only too glad to help you out once again. Give it a wrap and put to bed. Okay, thanks for watching and bye for now.